legend, the invincible, the innovative, electrifying, and dynamic Grambling State University Tiger Marching Band. Drum majors are Anthony Garcia and Adrian Bonner. This band is under the direction of Maurice Johnson, director of Grambling State University Tiger Marching Band. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen, the new 1996-97 version of the internationally known, world-renowned Grambling State University Tiger Marching Band. Welcome to this beautiful Superdome on this afternoon. Like the rotating figures on the field, the band is geared up to turn in new directions, continuing the band's tradition of innovation. Music goes to our roots, generations after generations. We pass our love for music. Music can inspire painters to paint and writers to write. This show is a tribute to Mr. Conrad Hutchison Jr. He has been an inspiration to many, propelling Grambling and into the number one show band in the nation. In this touching tribute of Stairway to Heaven, the Orchestra's Angel will demonstrate the many steps that Mr. Hutchison climbed. In 1966, he was invited to perform at the first Super Bowl game. The Pioneer Bowl in Tokyo, Japan. Then at the climbing, Texas Stadium, climbing with Dallas Cowboy. The fifth rung beheld him as the first person to play the Hammond organ on the football game. He composed a GSU fight song, Rhapsodic Overture, and Suite for Band. On March 5th, 1996, he reached the final rung and laid down his baton to his earthly band and was called to direct the heavenly band.
Don't you wanna go? Don't you wanna go? Why don't you take my hand? Oh yeah! Don't you wanna?
Don't you wanna go? Don't you wanna go? Don't you wanna go?
Come on, we can go step by step by step by step. Woo! Come on, say, don't you wanna go, yo?
Don't you wanna go? Don't you wanna go? Don't you wanna go? We know that Mr. Hutchison Jr. is smiling down on us from as he directs melodies.
Come on, rain down.
From heaven.
Yeah. Melodies from heaven. Take me. Come on, let's pick it up. Melody. Are you ready? For the yellow, the orange, the red, the blue, purple, and green. The Grambling State University Tiger Marching Band will honor the television's number one station, NBC. With the peacock. Now join the band as they dance to the number one tune, Driving Me Crazy. We'll be right back.
serve our twirler, Erica Sands and spinner Mills.
Back from Pegaland, break it down like you know we can. Let me hear you make some noise out there.
New Orleans, make some noise.
Make some noise out there.
CSU, make some noise. Come on. Make some noise out there! GSU!
The number one band in the land will break it down for you one time. Let me hear you make some noise. Listen at this.
Join this 1996 Bayou Classic. The world famed Tiger Band got a message for the SU band. GSU! Break it down! Come on! Oh, yeah!
We're gonna fly!
Y'all be having dreams, we be having thoughts, the ground is back, baby.
Yeah, come on, come now on. Throw your hands in the air, and yeah. Watch people like you're just from a hater. And if you're feeling good, like we know you should, somebody say, oh yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Do you wanna ride on the back seat of a caddy, pop it up or do or die?
Come on.
Do you wanna ride on the back seat of a caddy,
you know
chop it up or do?
B-A-N-T-ology is what we will kick to me. But logically, yes, musical terminology.
When I say G, F, U, say U. The number one band all across the land is G-F-U.
See, check up. We keep the band tight, rocking in the space. Cause it's G-F, G-F-U. Not somebody.
Somebody.
Anybody.
Anybody.
Everybody scream. Yes, you have just been musically hypnotized by the band that brings you hit after hit after hit. The Pearl Band, WFTMC, home of the Grambling State University, World Famous Martin Bain.
Now that's entertainment, GSU style. Make some noise, GSU.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, new 1996-97 version of the Grambling State University Tiger Marching Band. Management under direction of Maurice Johnson. Different band directions are Linwood Seals, Jr., Evan Thomas, Maverick Spencer, Larry Parnell, and Roderick Evans. Director and the critic of the Orchises, Ms. Diane Maroney. Coordinator of Silks, Mr. Malcolm Spencer. Drum majors are Anthony Garcia and Adrian Bonner. Specialist consultant.